We're on our way to Llano from Brady.
We traveled 870 miles from our home in East Texas along I-10 to get to El Paso, where our trip begins. Come join us now as we travel 21 days and 4,600 miles through deserts, mountains, and prairie to enjoy this beautiful country. We left the Cracker Barrel this morning in Midland and traveled southeast through San Angelo, Brady, Georgetown, and Rockdale, and found a roadside park to stay in just on the east side of Rockdale. We traveled 375 miles today. We stopped in a little town called Carlsbad on the way, and we searched city parks. And this city park is very old. The swing sets have no swings. And the teeter-totter over here, they're made out of pipe and boards. But the dirt is easy to dig. I found lots of targets, but nothing of interest. It's all rusted metal, or it's pull tabs or rusted beer bottle tops. I'll show you what the equipment looks like. Here is the teeter-totter, made out of wood, pipe, welded together, painted. It was painted. Looks real good. There's the monkey bars. And then there's the swing set. And the rest of the park is just grassed over the years. Don't know how long this has been here. I'll try to find out. But I've probably hit about, I don't know, a dozen targets, but they've all been a rusted piece of metal or a pull tab. So I'm gonna keep looking for a little bit. This is an old park. Old equipment. Patriotic. Grassed over. Good to dig in. Found so many targets, but they are all rusted pieces of metal, some thin metals, and some pull tabs, and a lot of rusted bottle caps. So we've got the generator cranked right now to charge up Barbara's computer, and we're going to head on down the road and find another park to visit. Finally made it to San Angelo, and we found this little park on the outside. outskirts of the city. And since we were hungry, we decided to go ahead and pull up and make ourselves a peanut butter and jelly sandwich. Then I'm going to metal detect. Look at that gold mine out there. Well, here's my treasure for the day. I first found a penny. Then I started finding some quarters. Got four quarters. Three of them are newer quarters. This one right here is an older one. I'll have to get the date on it. And I've got that dime. And then I found this beautiful little cross that has a diamond in it.
It's like a 2-carat diamond,
Jerry. It's a 2-carat diamond. When I say treasure, I mean treasure. Okay, off to the next part.
All right, awesome.
Let's go. We try to stop at every historical marker we find. And this is really a beautiful place out here. Look at those flowers. We're on our way to Llano from Brady.
Would have known that Mr. Smathers invented the electric typewriter the year that I graduated from high school.
Well, we found our destination for tonight. Earlier today, we looked this far ahead and found this on the map. Decided this is where we'll go. We spent 11 hours on the road today, and it was just a good trip. We stopped at parks and metal detected, ate lunch and one. And now we are at another roadside picnic area that allows you to camp overnight. Just 24 hours. So we're just south from, I think it's Rockport, on Highway 36. And anyway, this is our home for tonight. Thank you.
Thank you for joining us on day 17 of our journey. Tomorrow we'll traverse our way down to Houston, but we'll go through and visit the Bluebell Creamery at Brenham, and we'll have a cheeseburger at the Trump Burger. So join us if you will.